My name is Aaron Koo. I work for AWS Backup, the team, and I am head of engineering for that team. I've been in AWS for 6 years. So the AWS Backup service was launched January 2019. So the service itself is roughly about 4 years old at this stage. It's definitely been quite a rocket ship of a journey. We've grown very significantly year over year. It's been a very fun ride for all of us on the team. I think we have fun while we're working. Yeah, I enjoy coaching and growing the team. I really enjoy working with the managers who report to me, the engineers who report to me. It's just really interesting to watch people grow in their careers. That's really the thing that motivates me the most. Much smarter engineers than me work on the hard stuff now. But from an operational perspective, as is expected of all engineering managers at Amazon, we do, of course, get our hands dirty there. Everything that we do here at AWS, it's really hard to replicate the scale that we have. We just have so many customers around the world, and the problems are so big to go solve from a web services point of view, that it is super challenging for any engineer at any stage in their career. There are always problems to be solved up and down the stack, and you will learn a lot, and you will work with some of the smartest people on the planet. Every day I find myself astounded by the thing I learn or discovering a new service. Earlier today, I was talking to somebody who works on quantum computing, and I learned a host of new things just sitting there listening to him describe how his systems worked. For example, I know nothing about quantum computing, and this was a tremendous learning experience for me. I'm sure all our engineers feel the same on a day-to-day basis. What you're going to find at AWS is that we trust our engineers and our employees. What I have found most motivating on a day-to-day basis is that we are all owners here. I own my own career, I own the opportunities that are here, so I have been able to make a lot of decisions that have impacted customers and my own career in a very, very positive way. It's very evident on a day-to-day basis. This is by far my favorite job of my entire career. My career spans roughly 25 years, so I plan to be here for a while.